Ladies and gentlemen, the winner for the most outstanding school is Nightcliff Primary.
You are what you say you are, a superstar. Then have no fear, the camera's here and the microphones, and they wanna know. Oh, 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 yeah.
Okay. And you better wear your shades. Spotlights here can burn holes through the stage, down through the basement, past the Indian graves where the dinosaurs laid, and out through China, nearly misses airliners, magnified times five. This is pointed at the rhyme, and ricochets off the moon and sets the forest ablaze. Now that's important to say, because even with all that, most of us don't want it to fade.
Absolutely. I'm absolutely stoked. I wasn't expecting it. I'd be absolutely huge for the school. I mean, I've got so many ideas how we can spend the money on facilities, get tennis even more ingrained in the school and the whole thing. the kids are absolutely, they'll be stoked about it too. We do a lot for like school morale, pride, everything. And yeah, really, the sport will explode. So it'll be great. The kids love it. I mean, the parents love it too. Non-contact sport for boys and girls to play. It's a fun sport, it's on TV, it's pretty glamorous. And the kids love playing here at lunchtime, especially our indoor courts. It's hot and down at the moment, so the kids all flood in and they play tennis. And it's just a really great program. The kids love the free giveaways, pencil cases and that too. And plenty of prizes. So I say we'd be pretty unique from the southern schools. You know, we're from the far north and not many people here much of Darwin aren't very familiar with the place. So we're top end school to win it, it's a great thing. We're a school of about 500 kids. And it's a public school too, very multicultural, multi-faith, and the community will love it.